How's it going, guys? CB7 here, and today I'm going to show you the cheapest method for the 14th Daily Futmas SBC and how to do it without loyalty. So if you're not subscribed already, then please subscribe. I'm trying to get as much subscribers as I can by the end of the year. I will be uploading all the other Daily Futmas SBCs that EA release, and also on Saturday I'm doing a pack opening where I'm opening multiple SBC packs that EA have released, including the 81 plus tradable Team of the Week pack. So if you don't want to miss any of those videos, then please subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Now onto the squad. Here it is right here. This is legitimately the cheapest method. You cannot get cheaper than this. Every player in this squad costs 150 coins. Basically, you need two leagues in the squad. I just basically use one whole league for the whole thing, and then I just use one random player to fill in the second league. For the main league, I use the Korean league. As you can see, almost all the players got strong links to each other and fit in their positions. Now, even though all my players got strong links to each other, yours don't have to. You can have orange links, you can have players out of position, but it really doesn't matter because this squad is already the cheapest you can get anyways. And then I just grabbed a random player, I have no idea what league he's from, and I put him on right back. You don't have to copy the exact same players as I did in the squad, but try to buy high-rated silver players and high-rated bronze players, or else you will not get the rating that is required. In total in this squad, I had 6 silver players, so I recommend you to have around the same in order to get the same rating. So right now, I'm just going to show you the player names just in case you want to copy the same players as I did. So yeah, we're going to submit it now. We get one Electrum players pack, which is honestly, it's not a very good pack. But for the amount that you're spending, it's actually pretty decent, so hopefully I can at least get something in it. Alright, here we go. Electrum players pack. My pack luck has been very shit over the past few days, so I'm not really expecting anything. But come on, EA, please. Ooh. Oh my god. A non-rare, EA. Really? A rare silver. Bruh. EA are fucking me over with these packs recently, I swear. Anyway, guys, I guess that's the video. I know I've gotten a lot of bad packs recently, and I'm sorry about that. I wish I could get better packs to actually show you guys. But anyways, that's the video. Hopefully you enjoyed. Hopefully this video helped you out in some way. Please subscribe if you're new so you don't miss another daily Futmas SBC or the pack opening that I'm uploading tomorrow, which is consisting of multiple SBCs, including the tradable Team of the Week SBC that EA has released. So yeah, please subscribe so you don't miss these videos. I would really appreciate it. I really appreciate all the support that I'm getting recently. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.